shot be the redcoats. I lie here in pain, the blood spouting from me in this dirty old drain. And I'm losing more than droppings. I'd stop them if I could, but from me wounds are pouring big, bright blobs of bluish blood. They're rolling fast away from me across the sod of green. I can see them bouncing, bowling down towards the old boreen. Oh, the mention of that boreen brings to mind a certain night. I walked beside me Julia, may the angels give her light. Down the boreen for the last time, sure it near broke our hearts. For we knew the train tomorrow, it'd take me to foreign parts. Hot tears were gushing from me eyes as me blue suit I did pack. Goodbye, me dear old father. May God bless your broken back. Me mother's hand, the good one, I kissed. She shed a tear and handed me a penciled note for one she loves so dear. Dear daughter, send more dollars, girl. We hope that you don't miss us. 'Twas father's sister in New York, Sister Mary Aloysius. Jack came in clean shirt and all. He was looking very gay in the boots he got from Father Tom to wear on Patrick's Day. Ah, great big heart had Father Tom. May him the angels greet. For in them boots you'd never guess young Jack had two webbed feet. Before going any further, if you'd like to have this poem, just send me fourpence halfpenny and I'll post it to your home. Then the train moved from the platform, me heart near burst with fright. 'Twas taken off without me, I to run with all me might. 4 Irish miles I galloped, I'm destroyed, says I for sure. But it pulled up at the junction for a load of horse manure. As I lie here, torn and twisted, I can see them happy days as me bones with pains are quaking. Still me memory it strays, and I mind the words of wisdom Cousin Ulick gasped to me as underneath the tractor wheel quite pulverized lay he. Oh, Ignatius John, says he. I wiped his lips with the purest Irish grass. Ignatius John, do this for me. Look after me old ass.